Anyway, that's it for that area. That is all I know how to get. I don't know how to get that, and I'm certain that up on a shelf somewhere up there I could see an item, but I don't know how to get to that either. So now what we're going to do is go back to here. So this may not be the right end. This one I saw while I was editing the last session, so I did not learn this from an external source. But if you'd like to load, so I can show the nice people what I'm talking about. I'm sure I can see it from here. Yeah, I can. Right under the guy who's sitting is what looks like a door there. I might be better off coming to that from the other side. Not 100% sure, because it's closer, but I won't be able to see it, so I might sort of try and roll into it but miss. I can't remember where all the enemies are, are you? There's one. They got some hang time on their butt stomps. And I know there were two here. Now this is intelligent. When you come down those stairs, you see this guy and you think, oh, he's not looking at me, I'll sneak up and backstab him. Then of course this guy comes and ambushes you. Now that's relevant that I say that, for what I'm going to bitch and moan about. Oh, forgot about you. Later on. Regarding why I sort of got fed up with it last session, and to be perfectly honest, I'm still not sure if I want to keep going, because it's just a pain, honestly. Can I get under here without dying? And is there even any point in getting under here? What the where the fuck did you come from? Just a hidden blessing. No, wasn't even remotely worth going there. Wrong way. where are the stairs? Shit, this way. Obviously I am going to have to somehow get in there and kill that summoner, because there's probably items in there. That hidden blessing was not even remotely worth going under there for, so that was a waste of time, but never mind. We'll live. I was kind of hoping it would either let me get to a weak spot of that guy, or come down to there somewhere, but whatever, see? Now, I've talked about this before in other videos. What I call lazy difficulty. Which is what this Wraith, Dick Wraith, who's about to appear, and those Herald Knights as well, they are all the problem. Because they've become common enemies. They're not just mini bosses or anything. Now, they're not difficult to, I mean, they're not likely to kill me. I believe that I have the skill. As terrible as I am at Souls games, I believe that I am capable of getting through all this shit. Magic Pixel 2. The problem is that these Dark Wraiths and Herald Knights, they have so much health. It's just it just takes so damn long to kill them. It's not that it's hard to kill them, it just takes time. And that's boring. It's just slowed the pace of the game completely. And that's why I call it lazy difficulty, because... again, they're not difficult. They're just... where am I going? Where's the... I still can't figure out how to get up there. There's the door. Ah! Hi. And there was an alley here that I saw as well, but... there doesn't appear to be anything here, except a good... oh! Maybe that was the guy who was... no, it obviously wasn't, because there's another one somewhere. Well, that's also a... I was hoping that alley would take me somewhere, but it didn't. Is there an enemy on there? There is, I saw him. I should put the cat ring on to do this. It would be better. I missed my jump! Did I finish my bitch about the lazy difficulty? I had an example, actually. For veterans of the soul, how far does that fucker aggro? Imagine, if you will, the undead Burg. Now, where is the cat ring? Back in the first Dark Souls game, it's the first non-tutorial area. Thank you. And the enemies are appropriate. Now, even if you're a veteran of the game, you know exactly where they all are, and this will be shit, won't it? They're hollows and hollow soldiers with various different spears and shields, and some have crossbows and some chuck firebombs at you. But even at that low level, if you know what you're doing, you can kill them very quickly and very easily, and you can just run through, and it's not that tough. Then you come up against the Black Knight, who's in the Undead Burg. Now, this guy is tougher than the Hollows by a significant margin. Now, again, if you're good at the game, even I can beat that Black Knight without any trouble. You know, you can parry or backstab or whatever, but it's not that difficult. The problem is that at that low level, no matter how skilled you are, you're not doing a lot of damage, and he's got a lot of health. So there is a hard minimum amount of time that it will take you to kill him. So now, try and imagine that every hollow in the Undead Burg is now a Black Knight. It's still not going to be... you're still going to get through without huge problems, because you can kill Black Knight, sure. Thank you. Appreciate it. Ooh, that was cool. And it stunlocked me, apparently. Fucking... couldn't see anything then. That time that it takes to kill each of those Black Knights will add up. And it will take you forever to get through the area. And that's why I don't like this, because they've filled the area with these Dark Wraiths and these Herald Knights, who aren't particularly tough individually, but it just takes so fucking long to kill them. The game just become boring. Honestly, I'm really not thrilled. That's the stairs there. I really want to see where that was, because I believe another one of those dick rays appeared once up on that ledge there. That's another thing, I've got no idea how to get to it. Never mind, whatever. So that's my rant, that's why I'm probably not going to finish this, at least on camera. Because it's just irritating me. More, that's the only thing I can say. It's just taking so long that it's boring. I'm just not enjoying it. It's But, I mean, persevere for the moment, see how we go. How the fuck are they still aggroing on me? And they're still all the way down there. I don't even know which of these is forwards, honestly. I mean, I started coming this way because I thought that it would be back towards the shortcut. But as much of a shortcut as it might be from here, it's still going to be a pain to run through here. Do this because there was that Seeker of the Spurned, who after I finished recording I remembered why his name was familiar. It's Alva. I don't remember any other dick raids in here. Yeah, there we go. And he's definitely trying to ambush me. I wonder if I can get you with a... Not if I hit the wall, I can't. Don't really know how to use this bow properly, actually. So try and hit the foot to do the original damage. Then also catch them with the... with the explosion, but... quite work. Why didn't I? Oh, I must have been out of stamina. Right. Oh, he's still got the arrow stuck. Oh, and a wolf ring plus 3. Okay. And it's going to be a dead end anyway. Alright, well. The Black Witch stuff. Is that the stuff you get from Zully or whatever her name is? I'm pressing buttons at random here. I'm not sure if that's the one you already get. The purple head. Yeah, Zully, who intended to seduce Alva. I think I have this already. I'd have to double check. It'll be in the, my item box. No, wait a minute. I'm thinking of Yulia. Yulia was the undead merchant's sword from Dark Souls 1. There was nothing else this way, was there? No. Alright, well, I guess that answers the question of which way to go. Can I get these guys one at a time? can see there's one up there. But... see, there's a balcony there, and I'm sure another dark wraith attacked me from there. That didn't work. Ah, I knew something was coming to come up behind me.